In this video, we have to find the value of sine 18 degree. So suppose theta is equal to 18 degree, then 5 theta, it will be equal to 5 times 18 degree, that is 90 degree. So 5 theta, it is equal to 90 degree. And 5 theta, it is 2 theta plus 3 theta, that is equal to 90 degree. So 2 theta, it will be equal to 90 degree minus 3 theta. And if we take sine both side, then sine 90 degree minus theta, it is equal to cos theta. So sine 2 theta, it is equal to sine 90 degree minus 3 theta, it will be cos 3 theta. And sine 2 theta, it is 2 sine theta cos theta. It is equal to cos 3 theta. It is 4 cos q theta minus 3 cos theta. And it is 2 sine theta cos theta minus 4 cos q theta plus 3 cos theta is equal to 0. And we can take cos theta common, and it will be 2 sin theta minus 4 cos square theta plus 3 is equal to 0. And cos theta, it is equal to cos theta is 18 degree, that is not equal to 0. So cos theta, it is not equal to 0. That means this will be equal to 0. So 2 sin theta minus 4 cos square theta plus 3, it will be equal to 0. And it is 2 sin theta minus 4, and cos square theta, it is 1 minus sin square theta plus 3, it is equal to 0. And it is 2 sin theta minus 4 plus 4 sin square theta plus 3 is equal to 0. And it is 4 sin square theta plus 2 sin theta and minus 4 plus 3 will be minus 1. It is equal to 0. And suppose sin theta is equal to x, then it is 4x square plus 2x minus 1 is equal to 0. And 4ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. X is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 4, b is 2, and c is minus 1. So x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 2 a square minus 4 times 4 times minus 1 by 2 times 4. And x is equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 4 plus 16 by 8. And x is equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 20 by 8. And x is equal to minus 2 plus minus and a square root of 20. It is 2 times a square root of 5 by 8. And x is equal to, we can take 2 common and it is minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 8. And 2 times 4 is 8. So x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 4. And x is sine theta. It is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 4. And theta is equal to 18 degree. So sine 18 degree, it is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 4. So we get sine 18 degree is equal to minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 4. And sine 18 degree, it is equal to minus 1 minus a square root of 5 by 4. And 18 degree, it is in first quadrant. So sine 18 degree, it should be positive. And this is negative, so it is not possible. Hence, sine 18 degree, it is equal to a square root of 5 minus 1 by 4.